The remains of five more victims of Flight MH17 have been flown to the Netherlands. But speaking in eastern Ukraine, the Dutch foreign minister said nine of the 298 people killed when the Malaysia Airlines plane was downed in July over land held by pro-Russian rebels are still unaccounted for.